Hello guys, welcome to the Storyteller. Today, I will explain the film, Perfume, the story of a murderer. Based on the book by German writer, Patrick Susskind, this film depicts a gut-wrenching tale about greed, ambition, obsession, and murder. Many people are driven by ambition. This is what fuels us throughout our lives and what constitutes our happiness. The film poses these questions as it takes us to 18th century France. Several guards drag a bound man named Jean-Baptiste Grenouille and present him to an enraged mob. As his death sentence is announced, Grenouille faces the crowd and recalls the previous events that led to his impending doom. It all starts in a repugnant market in Paris. A peasant woman attending to her stall drops to the ground and gives birth to Grenouille. Having had 4 stillbirths before him, she cuts the cord and pushes him into the leftover fish guts, assuming that he's dead. As Grenouille takes his first breaths, he smells everything around him, from the vomit on the floor up to the maggots feasting inside a dead rat. It turns out that Grenouille is gifted with an unnerving sense of smell. As he lets out his first cry, he alerts the people in the market. Suddenly, someone accuses his mother of killing him. Fearing for her life, the peasant woman tries to run away but is soon caught and sent to the gallows. Grenouille is born into the world unwanted, with his first sign of rejection coming from his very own mother. In the book, it is actually revealed that he was born without his own scent. Based on the film's philosophy, which states that the scent is the soul of beings, having no scent means having no identity at all. This may also explain his mother's innate rejection of him. No matter the reason, this rejection and the lack of scent start Grenouille's isolated life. His mother's death also signals the inevitable doom that would soon cross every person who comes into his life. Grenouille is quickly sent to Madame Gaillard's orphanage. The children are disturbed by him and so they try to suffocate him. Madame Gaillard hears the baby crying and whips the children. Once again, Grenouille's cries save his life. By the time he turns 13, Madame Gaillard sells Grenouille as an apprentice to a man named Grimmel, who owns a tannery. She takes the money and leaves. Life expectancy in the tannery is 5 years, but Grenouille proves himself to be a valuable worker to Grimmel. As he works in the tannery, he soon discovers a place of unexplored scents across the river in the city streets of Paris. Several years pass by and Grenouille's day of triumph soon arrives when Grimmel takes him to make a delivery in the city. As Grenouille walks the busy streets, he takes in every possible scent that his lungs can inhale. With his ability, Grenouille is able to dissect these scents, even breaking them down to their bare ingredients. As they're making their delivery, Grenouille catches a very pleasant scent that he has never smelled before. He follows his nose and finds himself outside Pelissier's shop, Paris' most famous perfumer. He watches as Pelissier introduces his latest creation to his customers, a perfume called Amour and Psyche. This scene captures Grenouille's first exposure to a world of scents he has never experienced before. He quickly learns that scents do not act alone and are usually a combination of 2 or more other scents. Suddenly, Grenouille catches another scent. It is the sweetest scent he's ever smelled in his life. He manages to track down the scent of a red-haired woman selling plums. He follows her around until she notices him. He grabs her hand and starts smelling it intensely. Feeling scared by his manic behavior, the woman runs away. Grenouille tracks the scent in the air and quickly finds the woman again. This time, she's alone as she cuts open the plums. He sneaks behind her and smells her until she turns around and gasps. Grenouille clasps her mouth just in time before anyone hears them. His strong grasp suffocates her and she eventually dies. Grenouille tears open her clothes as he scoops out her scent to inhale them. Unfortunately, as her body decomposes, the scent starts to disappear. Grenouille's heart breaks as soon as he realizes this. This is one of the most important scenes in the film. The woman's death makes him realize that scents have a temporary shelf life. When the person bearing that scent dies,